First of all, turn the DVD or VHS unit on the far left, and then switch it to DVD or VHS depending on what you're doing. Turn the amplifier on the far left and turn the dial to say DVD VCR. The volume is on the far right hand side. And make sure you're over near the screen when using the data projector remote.